Hello guys, my name is Ferrer Kama. Today we're going to play FIFA 16 Carrier Mode Part 1 of FA7 of managing Real Madrid. So far I buy Zlatan, you can see right there, Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And we'll play our first game as in friendly, which is Borussia Mönchengladbach. Alright. This is the second squad, which is I call them the two, because it's gonna be the second squad definitely. It rich, don't worry. Zlatan, where's? Really, for you? I don't see his name. By the way, let's start our first carry mode video in Santiago Bernabeu. Zlatan red number 24.
Well, I think the players had a word in the manager's ear, hasn't he? We surprised to see him in the team. Maybe he's talked his way into it.
Maybe, and now is the time to back that talk up.
The level is professional.
Well, in the reserve, so let's see if he can take it forward.
And he could get away here. He's
gone! Oh yes! First goal is by Isco, the legendary. Maybe not the legendary.
Goalkeeper came off his line, really challenging the attacker to do that, but he's done it.
That's one of the hardest skills out on the pitch, to be able to get the weight of...
Free kick only, the referee. I think he's sinister than that.
Okay, Zlatan, come on, Zlatan, come on, oh, Zlatan. What the fuck? Zlatan Ibrahimovic, first shot ever.
Well. He's there.
I try to upload every day. Okay, it's offside, yes it is.
Really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Yes. Pretty sure.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do it.
Yeah, Zlatan, he doesn't keep it.
Shot! Terrific stop! Ibrahimovic being watched by his manager, his new fans. And, the bar's still shaking. In with a header, and a goal!
Zlatan Ibrahimovic, first, there we go. Maybe not really. Maybe. I can say he is decent. Damn, this is a good start. To be honest, Borussia Mönchengladbach is not that hard at all, I can say.
Only a friendly, Alan, but way, getting your first goal, that's important.
It is. I mean, it helps you settle so much quicker, because it's never easy, new set of teammates, but...
Oh, Zlatan! Many a penny.
Now they can go forward, having won the ball.
I'll try not to swear any words.
It's the heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away.
Oh, Isco.
We've seen that in this match already, and unlucky this time.
Yeah. He'll look back though, maybe think he should have done better, given the form he's in.
Shut the fuck up.
A lot of attention on the new player today, even in this pre-season friendly.
Yeah, we'll be feeling that attention, all eyes on him, and that can make
I'll
you
try to
nervous,
edit this packet, but I'm too lazy for that. That's why I'm trying to use. Sherry Chef, come on, man. Stick your dick together, I mean stick your words together. That's what I'm gonna say. Stindle.
A good interception.
Casemiro. Vasquez, you are better than that, I can say. Come on. Oh, that nutmeg, bro. Skill is important.
Given the throw here.
At least. Motherfucker. Leave me alone. let's go. Zlatan. Because Real really needs a good ass striker. But Zlatan is it. Yes, definitely. Kiko! Fuck you, mate. Okay. McLebitch. I'm sorry. McLebitch.
Sherry.
It's
Zlatan.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Here is Ibrahimovic.
Oh, Kovacic, come on.
Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle.
There shall be the win. What the fuck? I'm sorry, I'm really, really... Okay, that's the half-time so far we've got.
Has come to a close with some decent football being played.
Yes, thank you.
Trot on now to get a taste of what life's like at his new club, Alan. Yeah, and it's a good opportunity to do it in this friendly, isn't it? There's not too much pressure on him.
Yes, it's a lot of time.
Just get used to some new teammates.
Sherry, what the Sherry?
Andre Hart.
Oh, yes. Oh, mother. Man, you need some fitness, man. You need to eat as Zlatan. Zlatan eat too much until
well,
he gets that tall.
So
that's
far, before Borussia Mönchengladbach. For an opposition goalkeeper, he might as well read the paper and get a chair out because he's just not been worked.
And the referee has given the free kick.
Yeah, I knew he did, motherfucker. Okay, Zlatan. It's all on you, Zlatan. I don't really know what the fuck am I doing. Why would you slide? Use your fucking. Okay,
whatever.
Oh, snap. Lucas. Ref. He touched me. He touched my body.
And the position's a good one.
I like the video. Kovacic. Kroatian. The fielder. Real. It's not Modric. Kovacic. The Chich. Is it Kitch? Kovacic.
He's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Oh, Odegaard. On the guard.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Oh my goodness. Alright. We need to change Odegaard. Odegaard is really, really need some serious backup shit. Modric, it is.
I think the coach will be considering his options on the bench.
Kovacic. Show your chef.
What?
You summer.
That's out of danger there with that clearance. Modric.
Boom! That slight, man. I could go to bitches. I mean, bitch. The coconut and all those stuff. I could go slide like this, or like this.
Ha! Out of palms away for a goal kick.
Palms away from a goal kick. I'm gonna make two games.
That's
per year.
Last in.
Oh god dang it. Oh goodness. No penalties. Great save, Kiko Casilla. You need to make a great debut to impress your manager like me, especially me. Ref!
Right, what's
a foul? What the foul? It's a foul, what the foul? It's a foul. Yes, this is the time perfectly for Bale. I'm sorry, Vasquez, you are useless. I want the Harry Bale to come out. Harry Bale. Come on, Harry Bale. What the fuck, Harry Bale? Harry Bale! Dang it, Harry Bale. I tried to trust you. Okay, so no one gives a fuck about the ball.
That's safely away.
Harry Bale! That's it, Harry Bale.
Raphael.
I call him Harry Bale because he's too hairy. Not like Harry Potter, but Harry. Not like Roy Tishaw, but Harry. Whoa! Hit that deep, man. My dick is the best. Oh, what the fuck? Come on, Kovacic. Get up, be man! That's how you defend like a boss. Use your dick.
Bale.
Oh, I it's thought there was someone.
Well, that doesn't look good at all, does it? I don't know whether he'll be able to
get... I want that free kick,
and
man.
A foul, and they'll get a free kick for
oh,
that.
Dang. Oh! It's Gareth Bale! Best free kick ever! Oh my goodness, that is just YOLO shot, to be honest. Gareth Bale, 100 million. Oh, it's Zlatan. Trying to impress me, bro. Trying to impress me. Okay, end the match. Someone is injured already. Come on, ref. Don't hit that ace. Ah, quick shot that. Okay, let's go to game two. Yes. I know you want it. Okay, the others from the La Liga or some shit like that. Sunderland. Oh my goodness. So, Valencia gets Karim. Ha ho, what a... Do I have another striker? Okay, we need to make a bid. Let me know which striker is the best to replace El Karim. Should I buy Aguero? Should I buy someone else than Zlatan? I'll try Aguero. So I just want to inquire. Let me know what striker is the best for Real Madrid to replace Benzema's spot. Let's continue for the next match day. Keylor Navas. No. He's going to stay forever. Let's hope for the best. No. If you want the money, if you want Karim, you need to pay the big money. Don't you understand? Juice. Okay, let's start the second game. It's like 12 minutes, 22 minutes, something like that. Ah, but no, yes, you shall take that mother. Touchline. It's like a small Alaba. What league objective is not for sale at any price? Okay, maybe not a girl. Okay, let's play our second game of this carry mode in a friendly. Oh wait, I'm sorry. We need to use this thing. I against I don't know what to spell that. Very sorry, wasting your time. Let's start the game now. Yes, that's definitely Ibrahimovic. Yes, I hit the post so many times in this part. I don't know why. I don't know why I even bother. Okay.
Welcome everyone, I'm Martin Tyler,
yes,
he's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary.
Yes,
position.
Bale.
Hi there,
Harry Bale.
I'm expecting big things here, there's a great atmosphere.
Ever go for Real.
Leo playing today, and they play Real Madrid. Face for the shot.
Oh my goodness! Bale! Harry Bale! Yes, Bale.
Just look at the way he's got past these defenders. Really
yes, fantastic Gareth Bale.
Well, he did. He was head down and some wonderful balance and footwork and beat a couple of defenders and knocked the ball in the back of the net. Wonderful goal. The thing about Real Madrid, they're expected to win every game, every time they play. They have the resources, but it's a terrible pressure, isn't it?
Well, I think you've got to be a certain type of pro.
Well, shut up now! He'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. Marcelo. That's good support play from his teammates.
Come on. Pepe.
Let's just go back to Real Madrid and the pressures of playing. Great resources, great wealth, but you have to win every week.
You do, and it's a crisis if you lose a game. And the players that get recruited have got to take that on board. They've got to handle it. And it does take a special sort of character to be able to do that.
I don't really know what to do there. Okay.
I've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
All right, Modric. Toni Kroos. Come on, Benzema. Get in there. It's your last game for Real.
Real Madrid, what can they do with this throw?
Oh, it goes across.
Benzema!
Well, it was a shot.
No wonder I sell it.
It's fair the home fans to be so ironic about it. Maybe he'll keep trying and put one in the top corner. That will shut them up.
Yeah, maybe so, but that was his best, was it?
That's a good chance.
I tried to tackle the man, but I tackled Modric instead.
They've licked up well.
Yes, Modric is the man. He is man. Man equals to any as anyone has dick, especially. Even females.
Right, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
Marcelo.
Sebastian Corchia.
Oh god. Oh, I'm sorry if I push him. I got Finn.
It's not good for Lille at the moment. They've got a corner.
Corner for Lille. Yes. Lil Stitches. Oh shit, don't pass these, son of a duck. It's Modric. What the? It's not so realistic. Modric wouldn't do that. Yes, yes, yes. If Benzema could run faster,
he's taking the heat out
of the moment.
They fall back
Rodriguez.
To the
goalkeeper.
Ronnie Cross. Marvelous tackle.
Ronaldo. What the fuck? Ronaldo, come on. Come on, man. Ginger. Ref. Why?
Well, no delay here.
Oh, it's not out?
And it goes across.
Oopsie.
Far too close to the goalkeeper.
Okay, it's not Ronaldo, then it would be Harry Bale. Not even Bale.
Keeping the ball moving, that's
important. Nine Golan. Ooh, Ramos did his job like real life. Oh, Benzema.
Well, we're looking at a Real Madrid team that had the lead, but aren't really believing.
Benzema,
it's quite surprising.
Yes, Benzema, yes.
They're
yes.
Not pushing on to this position. Maybe they will.
Run, you Harry. I call him Harry Bale.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Rodriguez.
Very good. I'm really, really tired, but I want to record this as soon as I get the FIFA 16. But I get FIFA 16 in the evening, but fuck it, I'll do it at night, so because no one can hear me. Night, I guess. Not today, bitch. half time. Oh my goodness, it's going to end 24 minutes.
What we've seen so far has been maybe the best.
Shut up, you didn't know me.
The ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Almost ordered his teammate to give it back to him then. Modric. Now Rodriguez. Karim Benzema. Ronaldo!
Ronaldo, not even goal.
Be clearance, out of danger, and out of play in the end.
Oh my goodness, that is the worst ever throw, I'd say.
Balmont. He has been pressed there, running the ball out of play.
Yeah.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Lille ready to make a change now. Very weak challenge, keeps it going. Offside given.
Ramos was there.
They decided to make a change.
Come on. We need to go.
Modric. Gareth Bale. Able to make
Friendly is seems to be easy, to make the change now, but actually some of them are really, really hard.
Turnover there that we didn't expect.
Not even she can see it.
He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Just so. Really?
Got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Come on, Ronaldo, show me.
Ronaldo.
Oh my goodness, Ronaldo! That's impressive from the Ballon d'Or.
Very good. Intercepting play there get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort.
Trying
to reach Benzema.
Benzema. I would say Ronaldo is a bit flopped this game. It's because he did it once. Because he was like, oh my god, that's the best player ever. But no. What the? Pass. Do you want me to do Road to Division 1 for FIFA 16? Then comment below FIFA 16 Ultimate Team. Yes, Ultimate Team. The only goalkeeper is realistic is Kaylin Navas in Real Madrid.
So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now.
There's a lot on this wheel. Except for keeper. He's injured, man.
And the substitution is for
Liam. Like, run for fuck's sake, what's the matter of running? You know Benzema can pass well for his last game.
Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shrews, Jeff.
Looks like a twisted knee from down here. You can just see him trying out. At the moment, he's carrying off.
Jeff Shrews is our man keeping an eye on the benches.
Bitters.
He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball.
Ronaldo.
Both teams have played a full part, but unless the opposition can really set up a dramatic finale here, the spoils are going to go to Real Madrid.
Have a fucking deal with this.
And the referee says, that's a free kick.
Hello, I need to change this motherfucker with somebody else. Let's put it. Say, fuck it, YOLO, man. My life is
Okay,
it's supposed to end now. Almost now. But
YOLO.
I like these kind of videos, right?
Few touches in the match were poor. His confidence went after that. Real Madrid man.
Yes.
Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here.
Come on, Benzema. Come on, man. Can run. Come on.
Gonna cross it.
Hesse.
Sometimes attack is the best form of defense. They've been doing a lot of defending. Now they can do a bit of attacking and
yes.
Some of that.
Thank you guys for watching. If you want to see more of this video, please leave a like, subscribe, and comment below what striker should I buy, because Benzema is going out for the next few days. Thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and see you in the next episode or whatever I make. Love you and goodbye for now.